Rogério Ceni tried the long ball to Lucas. And we have a nasty challenge in between the players of Tigre. The foul of Donati on Lucas Orban. You see once again how Donati kicks Lucas Orban by mistake, of course. The fullback of Tigre. And now we have a confusion between Luis Fabiano and Alejandro Donati. Lost control. The center forward of Sao Paulo, Luis Fabiano. See the confusion once again of Luis Fabiano and Donati. See once again the confusion. See how Luis Fabiano kicks Donati. Seems like he jumps on the floor. We'll have to see that again. And now the challenge of Paparato and Paulo Miranda. And now the moment once again of Luis Fabiano and Donati. Exaggerating. See the challenge of Luis Fabiano and Alejandro Donati. And we have red card for Luis Fabiano, red card for Alejandro Donati. You see Luis Fabiano, number 9 of Sao Paulo, that received the red card.